11 Houston, your guidance has converged. You're looking good.
Kevin, stable at 5-9, Mike.
Roger, Kevin.
Andrew.
How you, Booster?
We're go flight.
GNC.
We're go flight.
Surgeon.
Go flight.
We're good at 4 minutes, Captain.
11 Houston, you are go at 4 minutes.
Two guys that are both sons of former NFL stars. On the pitch, Mason might have a first down. And it looks like he will at the 22-yard line.
Here comes the sweep left. Mason again.
Wow. That three-man line is just getting carved up.
He gets the pitch going left. Got a big lineman in front. Mason inside the 20. Down the sideline.
Stopped on the run.
From the 29, Tre Mason, and Mason is driven down.
Tre at the 5, Tre ahead, 10, 15, 20, gets outside, 25, 30, 35, 40, to midfield, down the near sideline, at the 35, 25, 20, he's going to go!
Straight ahead this time And busting out the backside is Mason. Touchdown. The fullback leading the way. And there goes Mason again. This time he might be gone. They get run down at the 40.
So in the backfield. And here's Mason. And look at that hole for Mason. Another first down for the Tigers to the 12.
Last possession. Tre Mason. Did he get it?
Tre Mason on third and nine, diving for the end zone.
He's got a first down. Pops out to the secondary. Eric Reed brought it down. Frazier.
23 yards rushing last weekend, just shy of 100 tonight. How have you and the other receiver or running backs been so successful?
We practice hard, and we preach to each other that we got to be consistent every week and making big plays, and we're looking forward to next week, and this is a good week of work that we got to put in for Mississippi State, so we're looking forward to it.
Exactly. How important was this win and to work out some things, especially offensively, heading into SEC play?
Winning is contagious, and by next week, we got the feel of what winning is, and we're looking forward to next week, and we're looking forward to everybody continue to be consistent and get another W.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
Tight end set. Mason with the carry. He's got the first down. He's into the clear, and it's a touchdown.
Drops it off to Mason. End zone, our first touchdown. Tre Mason hits Pater.
Statistics. He's going to have some bruises on some people, and that's where they run behind. And Mason into the secondary, and a pickup of 15 on the first snap of the third quarter.
Tumors Oaks. And Auburn could use a big return right here, and they will get one from Tre Mason.
He's gone!
Just like that, Tre Mason. First, off to the races inside the 5-yard line.
And he made the right decision. Formation, he gets the carry.
Breaking free is Mason.
Mason goes left. Got room. First down.
Now, isn't he?
Just got a raise. Here's Mason again.
He's on the loose. There's one man who can beat him. And that man does. It's Matt White.
Four touchdowns over 300 yards. You made it look so easy. How'd you do it?
My team. You know, I can't do it without them. But with pure determination, I told myself I had to have the biggest game of my life today, and God blessed me with it.
And you struck a little Heisman pose in the end zone. We saw it.
Had to. You know, that's just a personal goal and dream of mine, and I want to reach that.
Good luck. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Guys, back to you.
Mason slips a tackle, scoots down the sideline. Again, Mason, first down and a lot more.
Tre Mason cartwheels down to the 11-yard line.
Marshall with the read option, hands it to Mason on the first down, and they gash a big hole against the nose.
Mason gets free and scores. Mason, touchdown, Auburn. 3 yard scoring run by Tre.
Steps outside right, breaks to daylight. Still going. End zone. Touchdown, Auburn. Not quite yet out of miracles.